We're in France at Lauriac, the home of French Rallycross for round 7. It's a very special weekend for Team Albatech. We have Chris Meek coming along to drive for us this weekend. We have great expectations of some big results.
Rallycross is something that's very close to rally. Okay, you have more cars around you, but yeah, for sure the experience is very enjoyable.
Okay, we've just come back in from warm-up. What a fantastic result for Team Albatech. Chris Meek set fast this time and I'm currently laying in fifth place, so just a few more cars to go, but feeling really good with our pace here in warm-up. Saturday evening here in Lauriac. Crowd still here. What a crowd it is. I've never seen anything like it. It's fantastic. Every one of them is an enthusiast. Albatech team is doing really good. Chris Meek was second in his first heat. Unfortunately, he got a puncture in the second heat on the first corner, so it compromised his speed. But overall, we're very happy with the performance and the team. The crowd here are absolutely fantastic.
I got the opportunity to go to Finland to do some commentary for IMG, and I met with a lot of teams and I spoke with Andy, and yeah, it sat very well with me that I have a contract with PSA and testing the Peugeot rally cars. Yeah, to drive the 208 here in Rallycross is something special and a nice opportunity for me.
We are in Lauriac after the heats have finished on Sunday. You can just imagine the atmosphere when you have Sebastian Loeb in town, Petter Solberg, Chris Meek, to name only but a few of the superstars. It's been absolutely fantastic. Although the team has secured two heat wins and 2 second places, but a fantastic weekend for the team, a fantastic event.